On the news tonight, a mayoral candidate is accused of trying to stab a woman with a butcher knife in Highland Park.
7 Action News reporter Kimberly Craig talked to the alleged victim and shows you why that's only the beginning of this story.
Alisa Jones says she wanted to come forward and make her story public after finding out her alleged attacker is running for mayor here in Highland Park.
I thought something's wrong.
Alisa Jones couldn't believe her eyes when someone sent her the list of people running for mayor in Highland Park, and Aline Robinson's name was on it. Robinson is currently facing charges of felonious assault and assault and battery for allegedly trying to stab Jones in the kitchen area of this church in Highland Park.
She grabbed it. It was a 7-inch bone cutter, like a butcher knife. She grabbed it. I will kill you. And lunged at me. He saw her and grabbed her.
And Jones says Robinson managed to quickly come at her again without the knife.
She slapped me.
Aline Robinson has run for mayor of Highland Park before. She told me people are afraid of her winning the election, and she admits she's been convicted of what she calls a white-collar crime nearly 30 years ago. But she claims she's learned from her mistakes and already paid her debt to society. And the new allegations, she says, are false.
This is insane. I thought Highland Park deserves better than for a criminal, somebody with a known criminal background, a history, and someone who's being prosecuted as we speak, to think that they would merit running for public office in the city of Highland Park.
Robinson goes on trial in June. In Highland Park, Kimberly Craig, 7 Action News.